Hey guys, Stars22 here again. Sorry, I was talking to the scientist guy and I forgot to.
A mercenary,
Record
huh?
again.
Well, I'm sure we can work something out. So, are you on board? Well, that's. Thank you. That's unexpected. There's a series of biosensors I've placed in various locations around New Atlantis, all calibrated to gather pertinent information. They've been running for long enough that I think it's time to collect and analyze their findings. If you would bring them to me, that would save time.
Perhaps I shouldn't run until I've really. Until I slim down, until I'm not so fat.
You looking for eggs too? I've only found one so far, but I want to find more before anyone else does. So if you see some, can you tell me? Yeah, it was. Weird, right? Miss Seng over at UC Distribution bought the one I found, and she said she might buy more if I can find them. I could really use the credit.
Cool. I have a lot of side missions I gotta do then, it seems. Oh, fuck. I'll see what I can do with all that.
Welcome to UC Distribution. I have been told. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been. Oh, Jordan? Why? What is it? Oh, really? Well, you can have it back for what I paid for it. Plus, pleasure doing business.
You're always welcome back.
don't mind a bit of a wait.
See ya. I've got over 6,000 credits. I find paying 100 for the egg thing. I think there's only one left.
Not there, huh? Space? Must be cool.
Cool. Let's do it, I guess. Why are there so many damned sodas that are open? And after this, I gotta go talk to Doctor to Sergeant Yumi, and then I gotta go do that mission, and I gotta go do other stuff. And, Dude, he is a fucking stomper of a fucker. My robot friend. I haven't seen him for a minute. Did he decide to abandon me because I'm just running around everywhere so damn much? Hey, bud.
Any luck tracking down those sensors? I need all of the biosensors if the data is to be of any.
So you do.
Wonderful. I'll just take these, and we'll see what they have to tell us. All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And... It is working, isn't it? Ah, there it is. What a relief. Now, let's see. This is... Well, it's... Oh, my. News and bad news. The good news
oh?
is that my suspicions were correct. There is something wrong with the tree.
Oh.
I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, I told you so, may even be uttered to me.
Fucker.
Well, from a certain point of view. In an admittedly somewhat selfish manner. The bad news, as it were, is that... The internal composition of the tree is changing. In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low-frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now, but they're growing in strength.
Oh.
This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be disastrous.
Oh.
I must consult with my colleagues in Mass at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation.
Yeah. Check in on them later. Okay. Let's see. to Sergeant Yumi.
Isn't my favorite part-time crime has slowed down since you started helping out. Good for morale. Yep. Something just came in. Scuffle. Over at the Dawn's Roost.
Oh.
Security on site handled it, but now one of them is saying the other guy stole his wedding ring. Problem is, he left without identifying the perp, so I need you to talk to Royce Elgin at the Dawn's Roost. See if you can fill in the gap. Good. Report back here when the matter's resolved. Take care.
Hope I'm getting paid good for this, because... I did that. Yeah, I definitely did that. That was 100% me. All my fault. For that having been knocked over and knocked down and stuff like that, so. My bad.
Simply no parallel to the food you will find here. One taste, and I'm sure you'll agree. A most unfortunate incident, complicated by the fact that both parties were inebriated. While I wasn't privy to the entire argument, Hugo and Octavio had been dining here together for quite some time, so it was surprising to see them at each other's throats. I assume that would be the slender gentleman, Hugo Fournier. He was the one who excused himself after UC security arrived. I believe he lives in Athena Tower, although he may be checking out soon. But I would start there. Enjoy the rest of your day.
These like giant vacuums? Oh no, slides! I can't go in them.
Got a call, someone's power cut going on.
Fortunate it is.
Oh, the leader stands. That liar. That. Yes, the man who... Wait, what? He's accusing me of theft? The nerve of that Lothario! 5 years we were together, half a decade! And he threw it all away for that waiter! It was supposed to be a romantic dinner, a laugh, before we pledged our lives to each other. But an hour before, I decided to do some cleaning to calm my nerves. Picked up a pair of pants he left on the floor, and out falls a napkin from the Dawn's Roost with a number written on the back. You think
He had the audacity to schedule a date with me at the same restaurant? I was livid! Still, I went to the date and held it together just long enough for the waiter to serve us. Then I went off! Not just dating, betrothed. And I have the engagement ring to prove it. He would say that, but as far as I'm concerned, it's my property. He gifted it to me when he proposed. It's not his to return. I don't care. I'm not giving it to you. Sounds reasonable. So long as you don't hand the ring over to Octavio. I'm not going to keep it. I'm going to pawn it off. I am not being stubborn. I am being realistic. I don't care if you're with UC Security, I have rights. And as far as the ring goes, I don't know what the law says, but I doubt you do either. As soon as my assistant finished... No, there are some things in life that cannot be repaired.
Fair.
Cheating is his way of saying, I don't love you. And without love, what's the point? Good day. I've never felt so betrayed. Good day.
Well, shit. I forked that up, didn't I? Oh, well. I am going to... I just start with the main mission, I guess. I'll just move things along. I got the extra credits I needed. I don't know where the damn robot went. That fucker just disappeared the second I...
Captain, everyone will be in the library, just inside.
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. Would you care? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been... back.
Wolfhard.
And if we hadn't insisted on...
Would that... Thank you, Mateo. Now, what happened when it... Interesting.
There. Are you hearing this? Do you
all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt.
I'm just going to skip past all this because we've heard it all before, so.
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
Gentlemen, can we please focus? Noel, I think it's time you tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
It's already down.
Just like this. And to imagine, you thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my god, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves
easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only
bitch.
One. If they're coming together, it's a success.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled system.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Roger? You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting now, would it?
Fair.
Not to take away from the moment. What are we going to do about our new friend?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? Fair enough, but you need a place to stay in the city, right? Why don't you settle in here? We owe you that much. Come find me when you're ready. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? Hmm? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
8,000 credits. You received one skill point. Spend every time you level up. Okay. Excuse me. That one is good. I like that one. And I'll do the med pack thing.
We've always considered ourselves explorers. This really is a trip.
Are you doing okay? I'm not sure anyone really asked yet. Don't want you to think we're focused on the artifacts and nothing else. You matter too. You've done something really significant bringing that artifact here. I'm Mateo.
Thank you.
Theological scholar by trade, but now, well, an explorer like you. It's really good to have you with us. Second one was on Kazal, buried the same as the one you found. But the first one, right under our noses for years, sitting in storage, masquerading as an oversized creature. Can you imagine? Potentially the greatest discovery in human history, collecting dust. There was some overlap in interests. I'd spent years searching for religious relics from human history. I had made a really incredible discovery, only to lose it to a greedy corporation. So I tried to steal it back. In the process, I met Walter. Turned out he owned the corporation. After after a long talk, we realized we had a lot in common, and I was invited to join Constellation.
All right.
I'm not going to lie. I really wish I could have seen this for myself. It's hard to judge otherwise. Both you and Barrett saw something. I don't think that's a coincidence. Did it feel like it was trying to tell you something? I don't want to necessarily use the word divine revelation, but, you know, if the label fits. Okay, that's all right. Maybe it wasn't okay. Maybe it makes sense. We're going to get to the bottom of this. We just need more data. Take care of yourself.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I suppose. Still doesn't excuse it. My frustrations lie more with Barrett. It's not the first time his shenanigans have affected me. He made the right call this time. So, let's start over, shall we? Walter Stroud, CEO of Stroud Eklund, member of Constellation, and oft-times grumpy old man. Welcome aboard. By the way, in addition to a place to stay, the Lodge has a wealth of modification and research equipment. Spacesuit customization, pharmaceutical manufacturing, testing alien substances, the whole thing. You can
awesome.
Even fashion industrial pieces for large-scale projects, if you don't mind extracting a few raw resources from a nearby planet, that is. I'm a fan of self-reliance, so I encourage you to make use of the tools we have to build what you need.
All right.
Remember, you're representing all of us out there. Sarah's the best possible person to be running Constellation at a time like this. Focused, no nonsense, and dedicated. Bye.
Tab. Hey, friend.
That was intense, wasn't it? The artifacts, I mean. Sorry, this must all be a little overwhelming for you right now. I guess a lot overwhelming, now that I think about it. I'm Noelle. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for bringing the artifact to us. Planning on sticking around then? Good. I think we can find a spot for you. And along the way, I can give you the very abbreviated tour.
All right.
So you've seen the library, obviously.
Yeah.
Walter's quite proud of the collection, but Mateo has made more than a few contributions. Gardens
cool.
are out the doors there, if you need a moment of quiet contemplation. Emphasis on the quiet part, at least usually. Let's head upstairs. Sebastian Banks, Constellation's founder, had this place for decades.
Walter Stroud. May I
it was a big to-do at the time, but most people in the city have forgotten we're here.
Just, checking in, seeing how you're doing.
At present, all systems are functioning well within established parameters.
Right. Well then, keep up the good work.
Affirmative.
Don't mind me, I'm kind of a risk taker.
So this is the bar. Usually no tender, so help yourself with any of this work. Now let's see about that room. Here
You're in luck. We were almost at max occupancy already, but there's still one room up for grabs. It's been nice having a place so full.
Oh? Is this my room? No, that's not my room? Okay. Is this my room? No? Okay, you suck. Is this my room?
Okay, this'll be you. Common room on one side, so that'll be quiet, and Mateo on the other side, so maybe a little less quiet.
Fair.
I'm sure Sarah has something planned for each of us, so I'd better get back to it. Don't want to keep her waiting too long. Enjoy! I hope Barrett makes it back to us. I know he gets into trouble all the time, and everyone just sort of accepts he'll be fine, but still. Oh, gosh. No, I mean, that's flattering, but really, we're making this up as we go. Until you arrived, we only had the two, and the vaguest sense that there was something more at work. There's still so much we don't know, and that means a lot of work ahead of us. Of course, there's plenty of planets out there that no one has ever set foot on, and everything we learn about them is valuable. We have a board where we post anything specific we're looking for, a type of alien flora or fauna, or a planet with a specific quality, like if it's primed to have life but doesn't yet. Oh, right, that. If we're approaching this rationally, I suppose we'd call them visual and auditory hallucinations. What you perceived as lights and music could be overloaded neural input, your brain's attempt to make sense of something, an energy surge, some other phenomenon. He did. At the time, well, it's Barrett. We weren't sure if he was kidding around. Clearly, he wasn't.
Fair.
There might be a reasonable explanation. I wasn't there. I didn't see what you saw. I'm just not in a position to say for sure. That's okay. Now that this has happened to both you and Barrett, we can know to maybe expect it in the future. Be a little more prepared. We're all in this together now, right? Well, Constellation's been around forever, more than 50 years now.
So not forever, but...
recently. Barrett discovered the first one about 2 years ago, right under our noses. And he was the one who got this all in motion. It's a shame I didn't see this.
Yeah, but he saw it in my hands, so...
Metallurgical analysis, chemical composition, I'm looking at everything. One thing I'm really trying to improve is my overall database of xenobiology. I don't know if it will help in this case, but the more we know about, well, everything, the better off we are, right? Speaking of, if you're going to be out there looking for more artifacts, you're bound to come across some interesting specimens. Anything organic, I'd be happy to take it off your hands. There's a galaxy chock full of resources. The more data I have, the more...
I think I might order... DoorDash or Grubhub or something for dinner.
Okay. Pretty well, too. Walter's pockets may not be bottomless, but they are pretty deep. Stay safe, okay?
I guess I'll keep the Constellation pack. Don't know if I need the hazmat suit. I still have my toilet milk.
And so it continues for a total of 31 pages. Just drop that. Let's keep the lodge key, because that, actually, I need.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available.
Shut up. Okay, I don't know where to find the elevator, but there is an elevator I need to find and go to. Now that I have the lodge key. Right here. I'm just exploring my new home now, so. Yeah. Okay, this place is gross. I'm actually not gonna
stay down here, because it's kind of gross and icky and gross.
Well,
I am at your service, Captain.
It's been quieter around here ever since Vladimir went to live on the Eye full time.
I just wanted to see what would happen. opened fire upon a UC security guard. Nothing good, apparently. Okay. This is my room. Okay, so this is storage, I guess. I hadn't used all my weapons. They're all not my weapons crates, my digipicks. No, fucking goddamn it. Alright, well, that is unfortunately the time I have for this episode. I will be back up tomorrow. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed and are watching on YouTube, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell button to be notified whenever I upload anything new. Y'all are watching on, and consider jumping on over to the Tars_22 Twitch channel. If y'all are watching on Twitch, consider dropping a follow, hit the bell button as well to be notified of whenever I go live again. That would be fantastic. I'll take that sandwich. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you beautiful people in the next episode. Hope you all have a wonderful day, wonderful rest of your evening, day, afternoon, whatever you guys are having. And I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.